Mr. Excel Podcast is sponsored by Easy Excel. Learn Excel from Mr. Excel Podcast, episode 1650, LOOKUP to another workbook. Hey, welcome back to the Mr. Excel Netcast. I'm Bill Gell, and today's question is sent in by Ron. Ron wants to learn how to create a lookup that goes from one workbook, in this case, book 2. I'm going to Ctrl Tab over to the other workbook. Here's our lookup table. So, for whatever reason, the lookup table is stored in another workbook. We need to create a, in this case, HLOOKUP between the two. So, equal HLOOKUP. You know, and I build the formula with the arrow key. So, at this point, I press left, left, left to get back to the item I want to look up, comma. All right, now here's the point where we would normally go point to the table. And usually when I do this, the table's right out here, to the right of my data. But what we have to do is just use some navigation keys to get over to the other workbook. So, again, Ctrl Tab will, while I'm working on this formula, switch me to the other workbook. Now that I'm in the other workbook, I can use the arrow keys or the mouse. I'm going to use Ctrl Shift down arrow, Ctrl Shift right arrow. Okay, now here's the one gotcha. You'll notice that they already put the dollar signs in. I haven't pressed the F4 key. And just out of force of habit, I almost always at this point press the F4 key, which doesn't lock down the columns. All right, so whenever I'm building this, just because I'm not thinking about it, I'm just going really fast, I always find that I'm missing one of the set of the dollar signs because I just instinctively press the F4 key. So that's what you have to be kind of careful about. All right, so we're done with that argument. I'll press comma, and then I can remember that it's the second row, comma, false, because we're doing an exact match. All right, and we're good to go. We can copy that down. Do you have to learn this syntax? Heck no, you don't have to learn the syntax at all. The apostrophe, open square bracket, don't even worry about that. You just have to go point to it. Now, one thing that's a little bit frustrating is that you have to, once you switch over to that other workbook, they don't switch you back. So, if that's an issue for you, if the third or fourth or fifth arguments are something you want to point to here, you can always use Ctrl Tab to get back, but you can also do view, either view side by side. I always use arrange all and choose either horizontal or vertical. I'll go with horizontal today. All right, so now that I can see both workbooks, I can do equal HLOOKUP, that's L, comma, and then just use the mouse down here. Don't have to press F4, comma, 2, and then if I needed to point to, I mean, it's silly in this case, if I needed to point to some cell back up here, I could actually point to that cell, because I can see both workbooks. So, the arrange all kind of will help you if you have to point to something in the other workbook, and then come back and point to, in a later argument, the original workbook. But, it certainly seems daunting if you have to know how to create the syntax, to type that syntax, but no one really types that syntax. We just point to it using the mouse or the arrow keys. Ctrl Tab here is good. Anyway, I want to thank Ron for sending that question in. I want to thank you for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another Netcast from Mr. Excel.